season of Jasper's basketball. Buchanan with the lob to Pauling Cap, who puts it right in. Stewart, he's going to try the three, and he connects.
And some things that look open are closed down so quick.
Stewart with the steal. Buchanan puts it in. Now both free throws, making this now a five-point game. Tyke Green going up and lays it in.
Abube slides in and takes the charge.
And now Stewart tips the ball over to Green, and another turnover forced by Manhattan. Stewart sees Reynolds, the extra pass, three-point attempt, and it's good from Hickson.
Gets a steal in the zone there, and then the advance pass to Buchanan that was almost stolen. And a nice job, Euro step, getting himself to the pull-up jump shot in rhythm.
Stewart, the pass down low for Green, and easy bucket. Nice look from Samir Stewart. So they go to Mack, swinging around into the corner. Three-point attempt, Stewart, and he's good. Getting the opportunity here. And Lasko with another. Ethan Lasko on fire here. Three three-pointers, and look at the Jasper's bench out to greet Ethan Lasko. Reynolds, open in the corner, he'll try again, and this time Reynolds knocks it down.
Oh, that shot in the corner against the 2-3 defense. Reynolds has the potential of shooting with a high clip. That time, knocked it down.
Steal from Mack. Mack does stay ahead, lays it in, and a foul. But Mack puts Manhattan ahead by 16. And then, kind of crossing your fingers from there. I don't know if there's necessarily a skill to knocking off a number one like UFBC was able to do a few years ago as Abube lays that in.